It's Lexi, and welcome back to Life with Lexi, and I am still sick, but I feel amazing compared to Monday, because I felt terrible on Monday, and on Tuesday, and on Wednesday, and on Thursday. Today is the best day all of my sickness. Anyways, today I'm going to be doing a What's My School Bag video, because it's simple, and I don't have to move. Obviously, aside from my hands. Anyways, let's just get right into it, shall we? Whoosh. Start with the smallest pocket, and first of all, on the side of it, I have a guess sign because I took it off of my purse and I put it on here. I was about to say Gucci, but that's not Gucci. It's for my guest purse. I just took it off and put it on there. I don't know why. But anyways, inside here, I have headphones, and they're pink. Because that's awesome. And I listen to music after school. Usually my phone would be in here too, but obviously it's not in here right now because it's Friday night and I'm filming a video. That's my school bag. Yeah. Bigger compartment. I have an agenda. This is my school agenda and it's in a binder just because all of my forms and homework and all that stuff goes in here. And yeah, and then I have an agenda right here. Fun, right? That's great. And then next in here, I also have a bunch of other stuff. I have a pink notebook, that's fun. Another green notebook, that's fun too. I have my bullet journal, that is hot glue on the side. I have my planner, that's good too. I have a cursive writing book for my cursive writing class, aka my English class, aka because I'm a little youngin' who still hasn't even got to learn algebra yet. Middle school is so much fun. Next is my social studies book, and that's fun stuff too. I also have my pencil case. That's tin because that's I don't know why I have a sharpener in here because I use a mechanical pencil. Just in case, you know, you can never be too prepared. Okay, my next book is my French book. This is Le Français. Let's read something from here. Le assiette. Le assiette, ta tortilla, sa grand-mère, votre crayon. Tu es généreux, amable et sympa. Tu es très belle et intelligent. Merci beaucoup pour tout ce que tu fais pour moi. Tu es pour moi. I thought it said A, but it doesn't say A. Yeah. Fun French. I love French class. Next. What's this? Oh, it's another notebook. Fun stuff. And then I have two textbooks. This is a science textbook, and this is a English textbook? Yeah, it's English. So yeah, that's... Oh wait, there's one more thing. There's a magnet. Probably fell out of my locker and into my backpack. That's great. And that's what's in my backpack. Thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. And don't forget to subscribe. That's all from me. Toodaloo. I love you so much. Don't know what this is. And goodbye.